So the machine is picking out weeds to spray based on computer vision, and it's very precise. They're using water today.